Hello and welcome back to episode 24 of my Benfica career mode on FM 23. I have linked my last episode in the description below, so go and check it out. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hitting the notification icon to be notified of any future content being released. Also, if you could, please hit the thumbs up button and leave a comment in the comment section to show your support to the videos. Right, we have other Europa qualifier, quarterfinals, sorry, second leg against Inter Milan. We did lose 5-4 in the last game against them. So if you haven't checked that one out, go and check it out. We did have a 2-0 lead, but we threw it away. We do have Neres back. We have got Antonio out due to suspension. Yeah, let's go with this. See if we can get the win. We need the win to go through to the semis, but we are not at home now. We are at Inter Milan's ground, so it's going to be a bit of a hard one. So they have two up, they've pretty much just gone for the same lineup. Let's see if we can get an early advantage here, boys. Go for it, Unana. Gusens. Bozanic, Barella, Martinez, Dumfries. That's not what we wanted, for fuck's sake. Let's just go for it, fuck it. Demand more, boys. Now we need to try and get three goals. Arsenal are down, 1-0 down. Oh, they're 2-0 up now, fuck. Come on, bah, Enzo. We need to try and get four goals now. Neres has given it away. Dumfries. Barella. Can't see us coming back here, can I? Four goals we need. Dumfries, Brozovic, Basson, Mario, Rafa. Rafa's give it away. Almada, Morata, Axel, Ba. Oh, Neres. There we go. There's one. We need no, it's offside. Fuck off, man. He's miles off. Let's go to an attack. See if we can get some in here. Gusens. Ba. Lukovic. Come on, fellas. Axel, Ba, Mario, Bastoni, Martinez, Dumfries. Let's go to defence because I can't see us doing much here. Play for set pieces. Come on, boys. Don't give up. It's gone quiet again. United are going through. Arsenal looks like we might be going out. Fenadori, whatever you want to call them, have pulled one back. I think they're still 3-2 down. We're out of the picture completely. There's no way we're going to get fucking 4 goals. For there, bring you on, put you there, let's see if I can get you in as a poacher. No, you're not gonna like it, but fuck it. Let's see, swap you two round. Bring Sabitzer on instead of Mario. See if we can get anything out of this. Can't see it happening, but. Not even had a shot on target yet. Arsenal are 2-1, so they're back in it. United are 3-0 up, so they're through. Dumfries. Oof, good save. Come on. Oh no, they're going to break us down again. Mario, oh, penalty. There we go. What's sake, 8-0. Down to 3-0. Come on, Nibukovic, save it. He saved it. He's gone out for a corner there. Good say. Oh, in with a rebound. All right, let's see what we can do. Let's play like this. Because I don't want it to get too fucking out of hand. And I can see it coming that way. Morato, Almada, Florentino, Almada, mate. Get off the bench. Get off the pitch. Tavares, mate, you can come on. This has been a shocker. Tavares, Florentino, Enzo, lost it. Sabitzer, just over. Thought Sabitzer was going to be the one. Got cautiousness instead. If we can get five goals, be perfect, but I can't see it happening. Ba. Axel. Florentino, Enzo. Goncalves. Sabitzer, Enzo. Unlucky. Oh, Arsenal have brought it back. 2-2, they're going through still. Come on, fellas. At least get one goal. Ramos, Tavares, Enzo. He's lost it. Sabitzer, Tavares. Axel. Morato. Florentino, Tavares. He's lost it. Oh, Florentino. Ramos, oh, just wide. Offside anyway, I think. Well, we're going through here, lads. It's been a good run. Got to the quarters. Oh, Mkhitaryan. Soward. Tavares, Sabitzer, Goncalves has missed it. He sliced it just wide offside anyway. United have 4-0 up. Rashford, Varane, and Ronaldo all on the score sheet. Let's get this game over and done with so we can just focus on the league, I think, then. I thought we could have fucking squeezed through here, but obviously not. And they were just the better side. Ugh, that was not the way I wanted to finish that game, but hey ho. 3-0, 8-4 on aggregate. I'm far from pleased from that result. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of episode 24. Not the best way to lose, but hey ho. Please just remember, if you are new to the channel and you are enjoying the content I am posting, please do consider subscribing and hitting the notification icon to be notified of any future content being released. I've linked all my socials in the description below, so go and have a look. If you could, please hit the thumbs up button. And leave a comment in the comment section to show your support to the videos. Thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next episode. Thank you and bye-bye.